Hello guys, in today's video we're going to talk about is Sap using Python. The answer is create ETL applications and real-time data pipelines for Sap data in Python. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.